Again, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Your attention, please. We'll point out the safety features on board our 737-800 series. To properly fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, and to release, lift up on the buckle. Seatbelt should be positioned low and tight across your hips, and at all times while seated. We have 8 emergency exits, 2 forward doors, 4 overwing window exits, and 2 rear exit doors. Signs of emergency lights on the floor of the aisle lead you to your nearest exit. You'll find a safety information card in that seat back pocket. It further explains the safety features. Please take a moment to look it over. In the event of a water evacuation, your flotation device is a life vest contained within a pouch under your seat. If instructed to remove it, remove the pouch, open the pouch, remove the vest. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it, and tighten it with a loose end at the front. And upon leaving the aircraft, let no sooner pull down sharply on the red tab to inflate, or if manual inflation is necessary, there is a tube at shoulder level. We'll be coming by to double check that all seat belts are fastened, seat backs and tray tables are up and locked, everything at your feet completely to the seat in front of you. Please ensure that the area beside and behind your feet is clear for takeoff and landing. And of course, smoking is not permitted on board. This includes the use of electronic and vapor cigarettes. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a laboratory smoke detector. Federal aviation regulations require constant compliance with all of our lighted signs, all posted placards, and crew member instructions regarding seatbelts and smoking. Plainly stated, if the seatbelt signs on, please remain seated without exception. Also, keep in mind, due to heightened security, at no time can we have anyone standing in the front of the aircraft to be checked for any reason. If you need to use the forward lavatory, please remain at your seat until it becomes available. And in the event of a cabin decompression, 4 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Immediately reach up, pull down on the mask to the full extent of the plastic tubing, initiating the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over both your nose and mouth, secure it with the elastic strap, and breathe normally. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by one of us, keeping in mind that although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not appear to inflate. And as always, if you're with a child, children, or someone who may need assistance, secure your own mask first before helping those around you. That's it for show and tell. Sit back, relax, enjoy the flight. Captain informs me it's about 2 hours and 35 minutes. We are at a little bit of a head. Look forward to serving you. Welcome aboard.